From new hire onboarding to publishing a blog, there are tons of processes we repeat often. But instead of starting from scratch, you can create and save your own templates with Asana. And if you're just getting started, try one of ours.
First, create the project to have all the steps, deadlines, dependencies, and stakeholders you need. Then convert your project to a template. Once you do, the project permissions will change to comment only, so you can be sure others won't edit it. The next time you need to use it, click the plus button, then navigate to the second tab of the templates page where your organization is listed. You'll also notice that all your deadlines are up to date based on your project start or due date. Pretty slick. You can access Asana-created templates in the same place, just one tab over. They start you off with a basic structure, example tasks, baked-in custom fields, and helpful tips to help you use the template. They're great for anyone just getting started.
Don't reinvent the wheel. Get rolling right away with Asana templates.
You can browse all Asana templates and learn more about creating your own with the links in the description.